It's 6 a.m. I haven't been up this early in a while, but we're going to run with Manny Pacquiao as he trains for his Adrien Broner fight. Thank God I have my peak hydrate to keep me hydrated. Oh my God, so tired, so tired. Oh, they're right behind us. We're too fast for them. Manny, hurry up. Yeah, go Manny. Go TJ. Go TJ, go Manny. Go TJ.
Hard to keep up with the dude. Pac-Man still got it. That's why he's my hero. Finishing my morning after training. I'm here at the LA Rose Cafe and say hi to everybody. What up, buddy? That's what I got right here. So, eat up.
Thank you.
Come here.
All right, Lyle, where are we at?
Penn Pacific Park here in
West Hollywood.
West Hollywood. We are here day one of training for Team Pacquiao.
I didn't realize it's day one.
Yeah. So now the champ here. TJ Perkins.
We actually trained with him today.
I did. It's hard to keep up with
DJ.
30-year-old senator.
Go
ahead. Oh, go in.
My end call.
Anthony, too. Right. Anthony.
Go.
Go. Go. Go.
I'm subbing.
Come on. Go.
Later.
Tomorrow.
Are you serious?
Just for 5 minutes, no?
These are the guns.
These are the rules.
We got a $30 million fight, so you better not injure her. Yeah. Arnold's gonna pay for it.
Alan, tell him to go. Go, TJ. Uh-oh. No one, no injuries, guys. Uh-oh. Let's say hi to my mom. Can we say hi to my mom?
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Auntie.
Hi, Mom. Anthony, say hi to my mom.
Hi, Mom. Auntie.
Okay. We are watching Manny Pacquiao and friends play basketball.
Ay!
No turnover already. We're gonna sub him out.
I know. There he goes, Manny.
Probably do like a double back.
There you go. Shoot.
Oh,